brothers and sisters, saints and sinners, I want to talk to you today about a lady, a church lady. Church lady.